Local news, construction begins today on a multi-million dollar addition to Kearsley High School. The Kearsley Community Recreation Facility will feature a 1,500 seat gym, an indoor track, a weight room, and more with opportunities for community use. Money for the site comes from a nearly $22 million bond voters approved last year. The groundbreaking is at 3:00.